Hey there, here's how to access the power saver options on the Deja Vu QD4. Let's go ahead and open up the settings app. We'll tap in the top right corner. Let's go to display. And we'll see sleep right here. Set to never. And then we can also go back and go to battery. And then in the top right corner, you'll see the three lines. Tap that and go to battery saver. And we can see that it's off. We also turn it on automatically, but we just want to leave it off for now. And that's it. That'll stop the terminal from timing out after a couple of seconds. Thanks for watching.